Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
용감하다고,
which means
brave in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
용감하다고, 용감하다고, 용감하다고.
One more time.
용감하다고, 용감하다고, 용감하다고.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.